What's up, YouTube? I'm here with my beautiful wife,
Jen.
and this is our week 18 update. What's been going on with us for the past
Week.
18, yeah, past week? As you guys all know, I don't know what I was gonna say, but moving right along, it's week 18,
Silly.
and we are so excited. If I sound kind of strange, it's because I don't feel that well today. I haven't been getting the proper rest, and I've been doing silly stuff, so I need to rest and get some sleep and rest well. Okay,
Okay.
moving right along. Week 18, we're excited. I'll talk about me first, since I always do that. First, me personally, I haven't gained any weight, so that's
Have you
good.
even weighed yourself?
Yeah, I weigh myself like every other, like I want to say every other 2 days. So I'm still like at 190, which is awesome. I noticed that, like I was saying last week, my sleeping habits have changed. I used to be, I get a lot more tired when I sleep. Like it's like hard for me to get up from the sleep or
The naps that we
the
take.
nap or anything that I'm doing when I go to sleep. And also, I have noticed some things with Jennifer, like her nipples have her nipples have changed over this time. I don't know if she wanted me to mention that, but yeah, her nipples have changed,
How
and
so?
they got darker. And I noticed some of that. I was like, well, that's weird. And but
I haven't noticed.
I noticed they only got darker. And what else I have noticed about June? Her appetites has increased, so she's a lot. I think you're a lot more hungry now than you were. Initially, when you first found out the first, trimester. So, that's what I have noticed doing this for these 18 weeks up to now.
Okay, and our mood swings, right? You wanted to say that.
And yeah, mood swings. I don't have a good example, but I know Jennifer has had a lot of mood swings lately, especially last night. She was.
I was upset.
She was upset, that I. I had a busy day yesterday, and she was upset with me, and she got happy, and she got back upset, and then later on that night she, I think she stayed upset because I ended up tapping out. I wanted to get some rest, so the mood swings are true. She does go up and down, but overall, we're doing good with them, I guess.
Yeah,
Yeah.
we'll see.
Yeah.
We've got a long way to
Yeah, we
go.
do have another one again.
Yeah.
Now your turn. I'm done.
You're done? Okay. So I feel really good. I don't think that like a lot has been changing. Maybe just subtle things. So like kind of a continuation from last week, those Charlie horses, I've still been getting those. Not nearly as bad as that first time. I don't know why, but maybe because I didn't expect it to happen and it was just out of the blue and it totally shocked me and hurt a lot. So I'm still getting those in my calves. I'm starting to feel like some minor movements from the baby, where still to this, at this point, I'm not always sure if it's the baby or if it's something
Yeah.
else. The other day, I felt like three popcorn type movements, and then last night I was laying on the couch and I felt like what I thought was a distinct like kick or punch or something.
Something.
Yeah, definitely. Because this was when I was upset with him before he got home. I was like waiting for him to get home, and I guess the baby was saying, "Hey, don't be mad at my daddy," or
Yeah.
something, trying to get my attention to make me happier before he got home. Let's see. Most of what I feel when I think I feel the baby move is like move like rolls or something. I can't really describe how, but I don't feel like punches and stuff. And then so I feel like I'm getting better sleep because I'm not necessarily waking up, three or four times a night to go pee. Maybe it might just be once, and some nights I get away with not waking up at all. So we notice some other things in my body changing is like my hips have widened. I used to be able to wear like regular pants with a belly band, and I can't do that anymore. Like the shorts, like my favorite shorts, barely even don't even come up my hips. It's kind of sad.
But it's a good thing. It's not sad. We just.
Someone at work said that's good because it got some birthing hips, but it's still sad to me.
Yeah,
which, if you hips. Think about my mom does have big hips.
Yeah, so yeah. You get it from your mama.
I guess I do. So other things in my body that's changing. So my hips widen. I feel like I went up a cup size, which I don't know, even through pregnancy, I just never thought that would happen. And then my hair is growing a lot longer. Some of you have commented. And I feel like it's getting more curly.
Mm-hmm.
My mom has curly hair, so I don't know. That's what I feel has been happening.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And what else?
I don't know.
I want to touch on something, but I forgot what it was, man.
Okay. Well, you think about it, and okay. I will share something.
Okay.
So our good friend Teresa sent us some things, and I just wanted to share. She sent us some little gator socks. They say gator baby and then Florida on them. So it's three pairs of socks, two blue and a white. And they're just really adorable.
Awesome.
And we love those. I think these are like 6 to 12 months. And then, you know, we love the gator. So anything gator works for us. And so this is a little onesie. I think it's 3 to 6 months. And it says little gator. And so.
So we will be raising gators.
Yes, we will. And it works for a boy or a girl. Because, you know, gators are awesome. So anything works.
So it's going to be a little gator.
It's a little gator.
See, it's a little gator.
And a big gator.
That's a big gator.
Yes. So, Teresa, thank you so much. We really,
thanks, Teresa.
We love it, and we really, really appreciate it. Super sweet. If we have a little girl, I can't wait to put her in a little cheerleading outfit.
Yeah, that can be. That'll be awesome. I can't wait.
And put a little boy in a jersey, and it'll be fun. So,
We also got some books for the baby.
We did.
Some of the stuff right now that I have noticed that the book that I'm reading, it says that the baby can recognize light.
Mm-hmm.
So if you shine like a really bright light on the mom, of course, the baby will turn away from it. So that's why we tried to do it a couple of nights ago, try to get mm-hmm. the baby to turn around so he or she could move over or turn around so we can so Jen can feel it, feel the baby, but.
I didn't quite feel.
We didn't feel anything, but so.
So we'll try it again.
Yeah. And some other things that the baby's starting to recognize also are voices.
Uh-huh.
And until who is who. So that's awesome because sometimes when Jen's sitting down or laying down, I get up close to her stomach and talk. So yes. The baby could recognize daddy, you know. So.
As he gets all deep. Yes, that's really sweet. I like when he does that.
But that's pretty much it for 18.
Yeah, so that's it. I'll show you a belly since we have a few moments to spare. So I haven't had anything huge to eat today, so I don't think it'll be as big as it is sometimes.
No, it'll be all right.
Yeah, so got some shorts. Yeah, see, it looks tiny. And that's the belly. I do. I look really small today. What we did notice in some of the pictures that we took was that it's starting to look more round. But since I guess I have an empty tummy, it doesn't look so big. It looks small to me. But anyways, that's that. So
yeah.
We'll see y'all next week. Deuces.